with us here at First Free Methodist. Just a couple of words about our opening piece, the winner of Orchestra Seattle's composition competition. It's called The Migration and Death of Esperanza, Soledad, Hernandez. And I'm absolutely thrilled that its composer is here with us today. Robert, where are you? Right there. Okay, great. Wonderful. Thank you. Robert takes a very current issue, that of Central American immigrants desperately seeking a better life here in America. The name in the title is generic. Esperanza Soledad Hernandez means hope, loneliness, and bravery. And it's so topical that just a week and a half ago, a lady from Guatemala was tragically shot and killed as she was trying to cross the border. And she was just 19 years old. She has a name. Her name is Claudia Patricia Gomez. And we would like to dedicate this, the world premiere performance, to her memory.
Thank you. Thank you.